Want to boost FPS, increase performance, and fix lag for Genshin Impact? We have you covered. Here are 10 ways to do that. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Method 1. The first thing you can do is enable game mode and tweak graphics settings. Click on Windows Start button and select Settings. Click on Gaming. Next, expand game mode option from the right side panel. Turn on the toggle button for game mode. Click on the graphics option. Find Genshin Impact. If you don't find it here, click on the browse button and navigate to the game installation folder. Add the game exe file. Click on the game in the graphics section and select Options. Select High Performance from the menu. Method 2. Next, you can update your Windows to the latest version. Click on the Windows Start button and type Windows Update. Select the top option. Click on Check for Updates. If there is any pending update, download and install them. Next, click on the Advanced Options. Click on Delivery Optimization. Turn off the toggle button or allow downloads from other PCs. This will save a lot of bandwidth on your system. Restart your PC. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel to boost the game performance. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA control panel. Click on Manage 3D settings from the left side. Go to the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Now select the Manage 3D settings again and click on Program Settings tab. Find the Genshin Impact EXE file in Find Program to Customize list and select it. If you don't find it here, then click on the Add button and select Browse. Go to the Genshin Impact installation folder. Add the exe file from there as you did earlier. Next, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Then find the power management mode and set it to maximum performance. Next, set VSync as adaptive. Method 4. The next thing you can do is change power options. Type Control Panel in the Windows search bar and select the top option. Change the View By option to large or small icons. Select Power Options. Expand the Show Additional Options section and select High Performance. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Next thing you can do is tweak some of the in-game settings to boost FPS and improve the game performance. Open Epic Games Launcher and go to Library. Launch Genshin Impact. Open Settings and click on Graphics. Set graphics quality as normal. Next, select Display Mode. Set it full screen. If it was already set to full screen, then change it to the other options and see which one works best. Then click on FPS under Custom. Normally, you can set it to 60, but if you have a very low-end PC, then you can keep it locked to 30 to avoid screen tearing. Next, turn off VSync. Set the render resolution to 0.8. Choose lowest for shadow quality. Lower the visual effects, SFX quality low, and environment detail. Turn off anti-aliasing, volumetric fog, reflections, and motion blur. Lower the crowd density as this will save a lot of memory. Keep the anisotropic filtering to 1x or 2x, whichever works best for you. Method 6. Another thing you can do is delete the temporary files from your system. Press Windows plus R buttons to launch Run utility. Type %temp% in the Run command box and press Enter. Press Ctrl plus A to select all and hit the Delete button. Method 7. Another great way to boost gaming performance is closing the unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the Start button and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Some apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome should be closed before playing Genshin Impact. Method 8. If closing unnecessary processes doesn't do the trick, you can also set Genshin Impact to high priority. Open the Task Manager again and go to the Details tab. Right-click on the Genshin Impact EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High or above Normal. Method 9. Another thing you can do is update your graphics drivers. If you are using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. Run GeForce Experience if you don't have it installed. Download and install it from Nvidia's website first. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of the GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 10. If after updating the graphics drivers the problem persists, you can reinstall the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapter and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics driver, you will need to install the GeForce Experience and run. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect and that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.